Dean, Pantomime Time, excited?
Very excited. We're here, we're in Orsett Hall doing the nice press releases today. But we're at Gray's Theatre doing Aladdin. I want everyone, obviously, from the website to come down and support us. And I mean, I don't normally wear this stuff on a day out, I must admit, the things we do for money. But it's just nice for everyone to come down and support us, everyone in the local area and, you know, further afield as well. I know that Shane Ritchie's doing pantomime not too far away from us, so we want to obviously get more than what they're getting.
This isn't your first panto?
No, it's my third panto. I did the same panto 3 times now, Aladdin, so I know it kind of well, but I've had about 4 years off now from panto, so I need to brush up on my skills again.
Pantos?
Love panto. I mean, good thing about, you know, panto is it is an English tradition. It's, you don't get away with it in any part, you know, anywhere else in the world, but I think with England it's kind of, it is what it is. It's a Christmas tradition. People like Sir Ian McKellen do panto, so, you know, if it's good enough for Sir Ian McKellen, it's certainly good enough for me.
And is it a different way of working? Suddenly to be thrown in, with like today, the first time you're meeting people and individuals, is it different from any other way you work?
Definitely. I think of the thing about panto, why it's different than other shows, you know, I did things like Calendar Girls on the stage, and that's an adult kind of play, whereas panto is all about cheese, all about, you know, slapstick and for the kids. So it's kind of nice to, we've all got that inner kid in ourselves, and it's nice to let it out one time in a year.
And you're really looking forward to it and get people down it?
Definitely looking forward to working in Gray's this year. Definitely looking forward to the panto Aladdin. I just hope that everyone watching this comes down and supports us at the Gray's Thames Fines Theatre.